Hello and welcome back everyone, AnthWolf here with part 9 of Crysis. In the previous part we were trying to find our way out of the mining complex and we entered the definitely alien infrastructure. I paused after a chapter ended and this chapter is titled Paradise Lost. And I went to save my game and we can't. So hopefully nothing happens between part 8 and part 9 when I'm editing and uploading them, but let us see where this pipeline is leading us.
Nomad, are you out? I've got your signal strong and clear. Looks like you're back online. I'm transmitting your video data to JSOC now.
I can see daylight.
We're closing in on your signal. Looks like an exit point, but I can't get too close. Approaching visual range.
There he is. Nomad, we see you. Look out!
Oh boy.
Maximum armor.
Nomad, you're still alive?
Yes, sir. But I don't know for how long.
What's happening up there? I need a no-bullshit assessment.
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere. It's a miracle you're still alive! We're pulling everybody off the island!
Roger that.
I lost contact with a squad of Marines close to your position. I'm transmitting their last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone can survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the valley. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
Find the missing Marines. So we did find a way out. Everything's frozen over though. Do you remember when this used to be a lovely, scenic, lush, like, I almost say forest? Yeah, time for us to go. And again, that came up. Keep forgetting. The game's changed a great deal now. We spent the first about 7 parts dealing with North Koreans, and now suddenly the entire premise of the game has changed. I like it when that happens, though. Ow, 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 okay, I take it all back. I regret my life decisions. Oh yeah, we'll be taking that shotgun now. Maybe we should try and do this stealthily. Kinda don't want to know what that is.
Cloak engaged.
Don't think I can make it over there. Probably need to go down, but... Ah, we can't jump up though. Good.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged. Cloak engaged. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Doesn't mean it's not getting brighter. Yeah, I figured as much.
Strickland, this is Nomad. I found your Marines.
Any survivors, son?
That's a negative, sir. No survivors.
Hell, I got 2 platoons lost up on that mountain. Okay, we need to get you out of there. Make your way to the edge of the sphere. I'll try to arrange a pickup.
It's dropped some friends for us.
What the?
The hell?
I've got your back, Nomad!
Robert?
Let's give the ugly bastards a taste of their own! You with me, son?
Hell yeah! Where the hell were you, Prophet? We thought you were dead!
When have I ever been that easy to kill?
Looks like you've taken a few hits.
Going in quiet. Incoming fire! Stand firm, kid! Damn it, there's more! Come on, Nomad, take him down!
Oh great, my sights.
Internal temperature's dropping. Unless I get out of here fast, I'm gonna freeze to death. I rigged one of their weapons. Take it!
How the hell did you get this thing working?
I'll explain later. We need to regroup. Go back in.
Not until we get you fixed up.
I'm losing power. We gotta find cover. I'm taking cover. My suit's not gonna hold out much longer.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here.
Hey, you're not hiding in there.
Son of a bitch! They just keep coming! Nomad! My suit power's falling fast!
Well, I'm trying to do what I can for you, but I'm also getting my ass handed to me.
Heads up! We got more hostiles inbound!
Oh! Damn, they can kill you dead fast.
Heads up! We got more hostiles inbound! Going in quiet. Stand firm, kid! Contact! Damn it, there's more of them!
It looks like they only take a good hit or two, and that's it.
My suit's malfunctioning. Internal temperature's dropping. Unless I get out of here fast, I'm gonna freeze to death. I rigged one of their weapons. Take it.
How the hell did you get this thing working?
I'll explain later. We need to regroup. Go back in.
Not until we get you fixed up.
I'm taking cover. I sense I'm gonna hold on much longer.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here.
I'm freezing up. Need a heat source.
Just keep taking cover. Let them come to us.
I found Prophet. He's alive, but his suit's malfunctioning. We need to extract ASAP.
I reach you, Nomad. I've got a recon team holed up at the edge of the sphere. They'll take care of your evac.
We're on our way, Major.
I'm with you, Nomad.
Time to go. I like Prophet. Whoa. Damn, whatever, then yeah, the suit malfunctions.
Over there. My suit power's falling fast. Nomad, cover me! I need to regenerate!
Got you, Six.
Come on.
Damn, I'm taking cover. Watch my back. Damn it, my energy's falling in part. We have to find a heat source.
Oh crap, I forgot it's gonna explode. Ow.
Son of a...
my health. think he can move on now? God damn it! God! Right, I'm all for leaving now. Come on.
I'm with you, Nomad. My suit power's draining. Cover me, Nomad.
You alright to move?
Okay, I'm with you. The bridge! We have to get across that bridge! My suit power is draining. Cover me, Nomad!
Come on.
Ah, I can't hold out much longer. Over there. My suit power's falling fast.
Whew. Quite one hell of an escort mission. Running quite low on ammunition as well. We've got infinite ammo for this gun, at least.
Son of a bitch! Look at that thing! They're coming! Let's go! Go! Nomad! Come on! Move!
God damn it, there's a...
Need a heat source.
There's a heat source right here. Thank you.
I'm losing power. We gotta find cover.
Oh, we've gotta get across the bridge, that's right. That's what you said. I thought you meant under the bridge. Sorry about this. Whew, that was tough.
Soldier, over here! raptor team?
What's left of them?
Strickland said you guys were coming. Hell, we never thought you'd make it out. You find any of my guys in there?
It's 200 below inside that thing. Everything's dead. Everything human, that is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew. Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside.
Idaho Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun, and I need immediate evac up here.
It's chaos down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles to risk another burn. We got casualties waiting to extract. Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major. Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could have used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. They're pulling everyone out!
Sir, we got more hostiles inbound!
Hold your positions!
We got contact!
Jesus! What the fuck are these things?
Do you want to drive? I'll take the gun.
Roger that.
Oh, this is a terrible idea. Oh, God damn it. Right, let's try to do this again without dying horribly. Okay, that's better. At least it's slightly tropical again. We're out of the sphere.
Hurry! I can see more of them!
Helena, stay calm. We'll get to you.
Need to get this tank, I think.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
Please! Get me out of here! I'm trapped! The pilot's dead! I think something's outside!
Come on, Nomad! Move! Son of a... Helena, you okay?
I'm trapped. The door won't open. I can smell fuel. Please, get me out of here.
Nomad, hold him off. I'll get her out of the wreckage. Hold on! Nomad, keep your foot off the ground! Hang on! I've almost got it! Just a little. Are you hurt? Get down!
Ah, some Marines made it.
Over here! Down! Down!
Get her to the VTOL! We'll cover you!
Get the civilian on board! We don't have much time!
Where is that fire coming from?
Keep those sons of bitches off my back!
Prophet, you go with her! I'll lay down suppressing fire till you're airborne!
See you back at the carrier, Nomad! Good luck!
Hold him off! We're out of here!
Where is he?
Oh, hell.
Behind some artillery units. Our boys are reserves, so do not engage.
I'm not doing anything now. Good luck, lads.
Nomad, we're running out of time. We can't hold this position much longer. Get down here now.
Oh, hell.
Strickland, we can't kill this bastard. Keep the pressure on. Don't let that son of a bitch anywhere near the evac point. We can't stop it! Fuck! Can't take this thing! Fire! Fire!
Ah! Oh great, it's advancing. Okay. Time to run. Good. I'll just jump into here.
Oh shit, back up, back up! Die, you son of a bitch!
Oh crap. Damn, this thing takes a lot of hits. Ow! Oh well, I guess I wasn't meant to stay in there. God damn it. Here it comes again.
Show that bastard what we're made of. I want RPGs up on that hill. Jackson, hold down that ridge. Someone man that artillery unit.
Yes, sir.
This is Vulture 14. We're ready to land. Stand by for extraction. Okay, people, we're pulling out. We're gonna get everyone off this island and regroup.
Hey there.
Incoming fire!
I don't even know if I can kill this guy. So we keep an eye on his fire.
Alive. Now come on!
I'm on my way, Major.
Come on, sir! It hit!
What in the name of General Patton is that fucking thing? Get out of here, Vulture. This bastard belongs to me.
What about you, Major?
I'm a Marine, son! I'll walk on water if I have to. Now get off my fucking island while I draw its fire!
Hang on! We're overloaded! I think we can make it!
Hold tight!
Strickland!
Listen up, my rank now. Oh hell.
This is Command. Do you copy?
Command, this is Nomad. I read you. Our pilot's dead.
Oh, cool.
We have some engine damage. I've got her under control, but I'm no pilot. Please advise.
Copy, Nomad. Your secondary engines failed. Maintain a low altitude or you'll overload the primary thrusters.
Oops, okay.
We're airlifting troops for evac to the USS Constitution. You got a visual on those friendlies up ahead?
Roger.
Good. Now stick with them. They'll guide you through the valley.
Stay with us, Nomad. We got a squad of Marines under attack at the camp ahead. Moving in to extract.
F-36 escorts are airborne and inbound. ETA, 5 minutes.
Roger.
Well, I will leave this video here. We are piloting a VTOL, which is a first for me. God, things aren't going well. I'll pause here in case our friendly flyers there move too far ahead and we can't keep up, because I'd like to have their support in case those squid things come back. So yeah, let me know what you think. I'm definitely enjoying Crysis. It's had a sudden like switch, and things are getting a lot more interesting. So, this has been AnthWolf, and this, of course, as I said, has been Crysis, and I will see you for more in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye now.